that's the zodiac. It's where you'll find your sign. But don't try to look at it on your birthday, or the sun could burn your eyes.
Wait, what do you mean?
Well, those ancient folks from back in time tracked the sun's smooth arc on its way through constellations far and wide. Whichever one was behind the sun on the first day of your life became the constellation associated with your sign.